sería.
Well, everyone's hiding on this side too.
Odin's occupation of this realm has its hooks in deep.
But there aren't any guards patrolling. We're clearly not a threat. Why hide?
Resist and you made an example of. To keep the rest in line. Self-preservation can outweigh bravery for even the strongest of folk.
Fear keeps them safe and alive.
Tavern's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe we can try knocking on some doors for directions. Excuse me. We're looking for...
I forgot how to play already.
Well, everyone's hiding on this side too.
Odin's occupation of this realm has its hooks in deep.
But there aren't any guards patrolling. Where is really not a threat?
Watch your leg!
Get that loot over there. Crazy how that works.
This looks promising, right? Well, it's like a house. If he's here, maybe you should let me do the talking. Well, we don't want to intimidate him. You're tall as a tree, and you have a severed head on your head.
None taken. Fair point.
Oh, Kratos just walks into people's houses, no, uninvited.
Hello?
Watch yourselves. Apparently, there are intruders about.
Oh, that's us, I think.
Well, if you're planning on killing me, at least let me finish this song.
That sounds trash, boy.
We're just looking for a friend of ours named Derlin.
Well, we both know that's not true. Derlin's got no friends left. But if that's all you need, head up the back way there, and you'll see the safety office just across the river.
How do you know what Derlin got?
Just don't go making trouble for the rest of us.
Are you scared?
And while you travel through this realm, maybe you could clean up the head's mess.
Are you scared of Derlin, boy?
Later, brother.
Boat to the office, Derlin. Proprietor, I don't know if I'm saying that right, of the tavern in Norfolk Valor. We're coming to Erlang location. And also, with a bitter anger towards Mimir, his establishment is too small and unwelcoming. I hope that he is a better musician than he is a barkeeper. Barkeep. Okay, bet. So left. Dang, but it's how I walk in the house every day. Had to bend my head down.
Sorry, one more thing. Although, these are gifts I'm giving to you, so I shouldn't be sorry and you should be thankful. Anyways, here. Please be careful.
Yeah.
It's beautiful. Thanks, Sindri.
It is beautiful, isn't it? It's also very useful. You'll be able to find anything your heart desires with it.
Really?
As long as your heart desires the locations your father and you decide and plot to travel together, then yes.
It is a compass.
Ah, but a beautiful compass. Now scamper off.
So that was... You stopped this over a compass, but that you could have gave us the last episode. Okay. Kratos. The path.
Come. A boat cannot be far.
Huh. Earlier, Sindri made it sound like Durlan was some sort of rebellion leader. Doesn't sound like anyone's following him.
Was being the key word here, little brother.
I knew it. Okay. Come on, son. So we can take the boat, or we can take this. That's to travel through realms. But we're on a quest. So.
There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Oh, my boat. Oh, I saw it. Oh, I saw it.
Mimir, why do the dwarves hate you?
Oh, in the bay just beyond this tunnel, I helped build some mining rigs.
What about them?
They're a mistake of mine. From quite a long time ago. If you've got the time, I'd have us turn them off.
In service of Asgard.
I'd particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Durlan's place is through that open gate to the left. So, which way do we go? We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you. Mimir, were you really the one who had those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control, and well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
The mirror used to be a dog back in the day.
One of the mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down.
But I'm not trying to fight these things again, bro.
Incoming! Above you!
I tell you, but this nigga put a ruthless boy. He did not get it. I didn't even know I could do that. Crazy, bro. I got reach, bro. Hold on, they got close range maneuvering. I'm slowly getting hit. Okay, hold on, let me. Oh. To bring him back to life? I press R3. Okay, well, that didn't hurt. Brother, get up! Bro. I'm getting sold. I gotta do this all over again, bro. See, that's why I don't like, bro. Thank you. Bro, he snugged me from behind, bro. Good look, son. Come here. Come here. I'm pressing R3. Bro. A nightmare, bro. That's what they're called. Nightmares. Nightmares. That made me mad, bro. Already. But I asked this stuff off the roof. Takes away now. Thank you, son. I ain't about using you, man. Yo. Pop. Oh, he died. Yo. Look at that. Ooh. Let me go to my son like that. Okay, lift you up. Crazy. Give me some health. But you even listen. That nightmare supposed to die. One blow, bro. Where?
The rig's likely chock and block with materials that can help us. I'd grab whatever it spits up in the process.
I'm crazy, bro. I need a key. I've been lacking, bro, I've been sick, been at work. It's been a very rough week right now so far. And it's a new week too, but it's okay, we're gonna have a better week. Don't start off the week with a negative right now, but it's okay.
If the dwarves agreed to the deal with Asgard, why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They made their choice.
Work or die.
With these resources. Not a choice.
I only made it seem so. What you just picked up there is pure sparkle-fine ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
Like something defensive. I need that key, bruh. Oh. It says L distance is locked. L2 R2 to ignite the torches above the trees. Above the three rooms to unlock it. But that's not. Oh, okay. And then. I'm gonna unlock it, y'all. Bro, if there's three ruins, there's one over here and one over there, where's the other one? Bruh, am I tripping? I knew I wasn't tripping, bruh. Man, IQ.
Face is itchy. I think my beard's coming.
An apple. Oh, maximum health.
Yeah, my jawline. See? It's growing.
Bruh. Yes,
that's not just dumped. It's not dirt.
So worried about facial hair, bro. We got stuff to do. You worried about face, man.
One less feathery spy.
So Odin spying on us, huh? That boy a hoe. He didn't even know who he's spying on for real.
Taking a break before visiting Durlan? Very wise. He can be...
How did these rigs come to be?
I had them built to harvest ore for armaments, essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something. There's another mining rig on this island, brother.
Get back for the dwarves.
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.
What am I doing? Oh.
Bet we could swing across that lift thing.
Got me.
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
Okay.
Not quite right.
Ill IQ right now.
It's gotta be the right spot.
Those barrels. I smell fuel. Bet a spark from your blades would cause quite a boom.
Oh! You better not come to life. So I thought, boy. Oh my boy. I promise you, if these things come to life, bro, I'm gonna be sick. I'm not trying to fight nothing. Let me explore. That change off your brother. Did I just make a circle, bro? I did it. What was the point of that? Oh, it's not. Oh, so I gotta do that thing again. Right there. Back up here. Nah. Right there. Then come back up here. And then, about this though. Oh.
Surprised the dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. The Ain Hayar made examples of them.
So why did I just do all that other stuff?
You have convinced them not to?
Came over here. I knew these things were gonna come to life, bro. I knew they were. I just had a feeling like, why wouldn't they? Dang! He eat me, nigga. Kill you right now. I ain't even finna give nobody the chance to sneak me, bruh. Let me kill you. Take that off you, my baby. I ain't go over there, so that mean I gotta go through here. We gotta go. What? How do we get to that? How do we get to that? I forgot how I even let this down. I killed that boy already. Not killed, but like. I forgot what I did, bruh. I forgot to. What did I do? Is there nothing down here? Atreus, bro, help me, bro. How do I get over there, bro? Bro, this LRQ, bro. I'm gonna tell y'all that right now. Don't judge me, though. Don't judge me. Mind you, I'm currently dealing with a stomach virus. So I haven't been able to think properly. How am I gonna let this back up though? Wait, I think I know what to do. So let this back all the way down, right? Then I run over here, jump down, go across, and then
that should help.
Now I can go back and pull that back up. Why did it take me so long to figure that out?
Yeah, that looks right.
And it looks right now, but you're not helping me.
It wasn't so hard.
Yeah, alright. See, we're hitting this stuff again. Bro.
Give him one more.
Yeah, bro. It's like, why am I fighting them things and then fighting no? It's like they come out of nowhere, bro. They come out of nowhere. Then I gotta do this all over again, bro. That's the man. If I speed boost this, I can do it. Man, they jumped in my spine. Nope. Damn. I be forgetting they like to jump. I try to parry that. See, I just gotta know when to use the heavy attack. Cause the heavy low key stun, and then when I stun them, then quick attack. I'd be forgetting to do that.
You okay, Mimir?
To the blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
I never used this to go down. Did I get that? No, I didn't get that. Did I get that? I probably did get that chest.
The dwarf survived because of you.
I am not wrong there, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could.
I got one more. What a smoke it. Okay. I'm maximum health or no? Armor, skill, goal, codex, Kratos. Oh, I can purchase some. Dang. And I need something OP with these, though. Ooh, that's gonna bust a nigga in his mouth. Hold on. I can get 3 flashes off. Yup. We need that. And then with the trays. Yeah. Oh, let me get. Yeah, we're gonna need to bust somebody in their face. Real quick, bro.
Mimir, how many stories have you told about Odin and Thor? And all the bad things they've done? Let's see how many we can remember. Seems like Father could use his memory refreshed.
My memory of them requires no refreshment. They invaded our home.
Yeah, but I'm talking about history. All the other people they've hurt. Let's see.
Not now.
Think that crane still works? Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deed with shame.
I seen Odin's bird, too.
Allow Odin to kill them.
Not doing it.
Are you serious?
If the dwarves didn't like working for Asgard,
hate those.
Didn't they just quit?
And do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
Oh, that's clever. And awful.
Are you serious? Look, you hot, bro. It's hot in my room. Oh, yeah, now we play some damage on these buddies. Where'd that raven go?
Whoa. An Yggdrasil seed to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited days ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun? Well, anyway, we should look for the other half of the seed. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads.
Gotta use this crane. Oh, let's get to the other side first and then hit it. Oh, we gotta hit this.
Great. Now we can make it across.
Bro, like Atreus be saying, like, the obvious, like. How can I put my health back on? Armor, skill, goal, resources. Oh, I got key items. Bro. What's going on? Oh no, nah, bro. This big, you got a big nigga.
They just keep coming. It's a bear trap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
Say. And he's spitting those out like.
They just keep coming. It's a bear trap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow. For her, it will be so.
Oh. Bro, I'm dodging, bro. It's unblockable, bro, but I'm literally. Spit him out.
They just keep coming.
I had to put this on balance. Damn.
No tomorrow. For her, it will be so.
Oh, that's how I attack. Oh, snap. I didn't know Atreus could attack. So square circles his attack buttons.
Just keep coming. It's a fair trap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow. For her, it will be so. Nasty hit. You are right there.
I got a block with this out of my head.
It's a bear trap. Spawning up little wretches like there's no tomorrow.
For her, it will be so.
No, bro, like I'm blocking, I'm running away. How does that reach me, bro? And I'm I don't know, bro. How does that stuff reach me, bro? That reach should not be that tame, bro. Getting me killed, bruh.
Tomorrow, for her, it will be so.
That one hit, bruh. Two hits, man, I'm dead. Every time, bruh. The fact that I even had to use my rage on that little thing lets me know that I'm trash.
It is done.
If you could call so meager a task done, a wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds. But do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No. But it is a start.
A reminder, brother. That Svartalfheim slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock of Sindri.
I know, we need to find that bird, bruh.
The air smells a lot cleaner. It's because we shut down the rave.
Bird over here somewhere.
Is that a watchtower?
Thank you.
Back to Thor and Odin stories? Where were we? Okay. There was Thalmor, the stonemason.
Aye. He quarreled with his son. Went into the night to find him. Found Thor instead.
And there was Thalmor's son, Grimthor.
Who built the walls of Asgard. And whispered something of importance to Freya before his betrayal and assassination. Ah, but enough of that for now.
No? Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
This nigga. I've seen this nigga somewhere in real life.
Here to collect on something, pal. Think, parading a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Estrid's accretion proposal, eh?
Yeah.
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get? You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little coon here followed.
He got an octopus as a pet.
Yeah, come.
Baby cracking. Fire.
Faye is dead.
Nigga didn't know that, huh?
Rest of them all. One's left alive have to pay the price. I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin. And free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
I'm not in the business of trusting the old father anymore. Wait, before you go. Take this.
What is it?
A fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. 2 demerits for speaking the All Father's given name, and
a hygiene fine?
Fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Pay it at your leisure, okay? Get out of my office.
Alright, yo. Yo, scary, eh?
Hey, but well.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Dina? Oh, sure. Thank you. I think.
Oh, nah, bro. I'm finna end it right here. Save game.
This isn't a fine.
Not now.